ladies and gentlemen, the star of the night, Amara Alamir. She's a master teacher and choreographer, concert performer, and seminar leader of new and old world dances of the Middle East. Amara was awarded performances for the Egyptian American Professional Society at the United Nations and the Tourist Authority for Egypt. Amara is known as the Malma, the maven of Egyptian dance. She's highly recognized around the world as an authority of Egyptian dance styles. She researches authentic movements and has choreographed, staged, and documented hundreds of dances during her career. Amara's talent and creativity were clearly noticed. I loved her graceful style and soft, elegant movements. I felt I was watching one of the best dancers in Cairo, said Hamouda Ali, violinist, band leader, and music arranger for Egyptian club Ibis in New York City. Now Amara moved to Raleigh, North Carolina, so she's not too far from us, and we're very lucky to have her tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Amara Alamir.
Thank you.
Tamara Alamir. Thank you.